YouTube, what's the deal? It's your boy Gun Hammer. I'm back with another reaction. I just now did the reaction to this Crocodile Teeth, but Nicki Minaj did a little remix or whatever, so I'm gonna go ahead and do just her verse, see what she talking about. Let's jump straight into it. Let me know if, matter of fact, do y'all think Nicki is the baddest chick in the game still? Like, do she still run it for the women? Or, you know what I'm saying, did Megan Thee Stallion or one of them other ratchet bitches take it? You know what I'm saying? Let me know down in the comments what y'all think. Let's jump straight into it. Big screen.
Hey, yo. First thing I'ma do when I pop out is tell my nigga, yo, make sure you got the Glock out. I just hopped out looking like a knockout. Show these bitches how to do it, but they dropped out. Yup, yup, bling, bling, if they watch out. Tell them watch out, I put the block out. Talk shit, but when they see me, it's a cop out. They don't get the big picture, they get cropped out. Styles on them like somebody bought the locks out. Headlines horse and I bring Fox out. If it's a complex, then I bring the Crocs out. Might take a yell, man, I know the ops out. Them bright, fuck I look like in your eyesight. Girl, I tried, but it not quite right. Don't want fight, catch, you don't want hype. Them corny niggas, nah, them not my type. Pump the brakes on them like I ride bikes. Plus my shooter don't miss, he like Mike. Fuck with the G's and five like my flight. Bye bye, go night night.
Is that when I don't grind me?
Alright, that was Nicki. I ain't really ain't nothing really stand out to me. I ain't stop it. I ain't have too much to say. Yeah, that was Nicki's little part, her little verse on the Crocodile Teeth. Let me know down in the comments if that shit went ham or should she get back in the studio, write another fucking verse for that. I mean, I ain't really hear too much that was crazy, but I mean, it was Nicki. You hear me? Let me know down in the comments if she go ham or if she need to get the fuck back in the studio. We out.